The next thing we're going to talk about is stringing together series of your fast ups. A lot of young, inexperienced callers, they take big breaths in between the fast up, and it just kills the flow of the whole routine or even if you're out hunting. What I like to do is called a bounce cluck, and it's just and you put that in between series of fast ups, so you're taking small breaths in between. And here's what it sounds like in between fast up. What you don't want to do is have a big breath that kills the flow, and that sounds like something like this. You don't want to have that. It kills the flow, and it just sounds like a big gap when you're not going to have a big gap when your geese are getting real excited. So it's through the back of the call, it's going to sound a little something like this. Going back and forth, and then the bunch of geese get back into it. And really helps them keeping the flow of the routine down, and helps not having big gaps in it.